Hi guys! So before we start this video, I just wanted to say that I'm very, very touched and I'm very shook how nice you guys responded to my post of Yanan. Actually, I didn't really expect it, like a lot of you guys to know Yanan from Pentagon, or that you guys would like him or, you know, miss him as much as I did. Or even saying that he's your bias. So I was really surprised, and at the same time I was so touched, and it really warmed my heart. But for his statement, he's getting a how do you say it, unfair treatment. It reminds me of Daisy from Momoland, if you're familiar with that situation, and if you're not you can search it up. But I hope Yanan's gonna come back soon, and I miss him so badly. Like, even though he's getting like less lines than like Gino or like Kino or like Hui, like at least we get to see his little smile and him dancing. So I miss him very much, and I hope he doesn't leave the group, or like Cube doesn't do some stupid shit, you know. So yeah, enjoy this seonghwa. Imagine last part, it's kind of, I don't know how to even describe it. It's not sad, it's not depressing, it's not happy, but yeah, enjoy it. I love you guys, bye.
Couldn't walk away from you. You're what I'm drawn to. In the end, I go down holding your hand. Never like in the song, but nobody else is getting a piece of my heart. You and I have a bond that can't be broken. Close your eyes, remember how we began. Like a dare, you tell yourself it's a chance. But nobody else had ever been nothing to me. I could tell from the start I was addicted. Even if I try.
보시나요? 안 보이네요. 9시 47분입니다. 네. 그리고 전 지금 웨이브를 듣고 있어요. 오늘은 이제 콘서트 아침인데, 진짜 이 올해 들어서 날씨가 제일 좋은 것 같아요. 보여드릴게요. 지금 차에
마무리할 시간이 됐는데요. 일단 제 하루 동안 저의 일상들을 이렇게 브이로그로 담아서 하니까 너무 재밌었고, 또 이렇게 브이로그를 하면서 천번 전 계란 프라이를 만들고, 또 이제 이것저것 이제 카메라에 담으니까 정말 재밌었고 보람찬 하루였던 것 같습니다.
Another day without your smile. Another day just passes by. But now I know how much it means for you to stay right here with me. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna go home with you. I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old with you. Thousand miles between us now, it causes me to wonder how our love tonight remains so strong. It makes our risks right all alone. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it anymore.